Good evening. We're in Encarsia. It's the 12th of June.
Yes.
And we're playing with head-on Saga and Doom Engine. And we're opening
Doom
up.
Engine.
And we've got our psych out friend Duncan here along for the ride. So. And that's it. Turn the camera off. Please.
You're still going, aren't you?
There's nothing else.
Man, it's Crispin DaCosta. Oh man, I tell you, this guy is so metal. When people ask him the time, and he says, I don't know.
What? Yeah, not even 20 years ago. But no one told Chuck.
Yeah, don't have too many rollers before we go on there.
No, that's right, we're still filming.
Look at this. It's magic, right? It's magic. Is it recording, right?
Yeah.
It's magic. Look, I'm here. No, I'm not.
Crispin's gay.
Crispin's a whitey.
He's a whitey.
Whitey, I smoke.
Download.
Whitey.
Download. Smart display of Crispin.
Check out what they're
What's this? What? Just to know, I will smoke any of these guys under the table, all together, at the same time.
You'd have at least shattered.
What? You took an eighth with you and you came back with two splits. Or I took over a half and came back with nothing. You know? Who's the whitey now, Chris?
He took an eighth with him and didn't smoke any of it.
Yeah, I
tend
to smoke any of it.
Well, a little bit.
You don't
know. Right. Oh, hi, I'm Dave. I'll be your cameraman for the evening.
Hello. Welcome to the White Horse. All the out here at the cinnamon. Listen, metal.
And a bit more metal.
And a bit more metal. No sheep. No sheep. Fuck off.
Fucking hell.
Come on, Jay.
Come on, Jay.
Are you recording?
Maybe. Yeah, sorry.
It's not much to say.
Huh? Can we stop then?
Maybe I should introduce Doom Engine.
Yeah, there's a lot of.
Yeah, go on, then introduce Doom Engine. Introduce Doom Engine then.
Okay. There you go then.
Hmm?
Film then, you dumb twat. That's Doom Engine, we're playing with them tonight. That's the home video.
Yeah, we're not going to do it.
I know, we're not going to do anything. Dave just brings that besides the film all the time.
So, yeah, I have nothing better to do with my life.
Are you filming all of it, or just us?
Pardon?
Maybe filming not all of film any of it for us.
I could film everything if you really wanted me to.
I thought you said you might.
Well, I've got enough.